22 fights, whereas Dirrell has 24 knockouts in 34 bouts. And there's an uppercut now. He got Manson Hunter. You could hear that in St. Paul.
Good combinations back and forth right now.
Right now, on the ropes is Anthony Dirrell.
He's doing good work. Even though it's good shots by combinations, he's doing good work. Both guys are doing good work.
Anthony's answering back, though.
He's using boxing skills because right now he's just taking unnecessary punishment. And he's giving it, too. Don't get me wrong.
Those are land. Oh, he got good the right there. To the head of Yildirim. There's the left and a right. Doctor checking the eye.
It's another. It is.
And the new WBC super middleweight champion of